This will be a pick and gut of an American 1100. There we go. So you got 5 serrated key pins, all with 2 serrations. And we've got a serrated spool on one, Serrated on 2. Serrated spool on 3. Serrated on 4. And a serrated on 5. And all the springs are the same. There we go. And back together. Get back here. Five. In goes number 3. Put all the springs in. Number 2, number 1. There's all those. There's all of those. Up. Throw on a clip. Drop it in. There it is, American 1100, picked and gutted, and put back together.